westbound. I believe he's on Century. Look at that, cross traffic right there. He goes through a red light, and he does this move every time here. He slows down right after he comes through the light, and all the officers have to slow down. There they all are. Now he's in the wrong lanes of traffic once again. Again, part of this familiar pattern that we've gotten to see with this guy. And he's making his way back off to the west and towards LAX once again. And again, thankfully for the law enforcement helicopters on this.
Holy shit!
He's coming in from east to west tonight. Kind of this new thing that we're really seeing hasn't been.